I mean, I don't even have the power anymore to wait. If I'm so quiet like now and don't rage, then you know that I'm desperate. I don't even have the power to rage anymore. I mean, I don't see a pattern. I see a pattern in the first 5 seconds. Yeah, this is the pattern. The first pattern I can go through without any problems. Oh, not really, but I think I'm gonna quit it for today. I'm not going offline, but I need to quit this for today. I need to think about it. I'm not gonna look any YouTube videos because I want to find it out myself. I will search the internet only for one thing, if you can kill the little ones on the left and on the right. That's the only thing I want to search for. Can't I just open the game with the program that it was made and see the health points of them? I just want to see the fucking health points. Not more. I don't want to edit it. So that I have one hope. I mean, if I see, hey, the left one only needs 40 hits, then I have a hope. I have a, yeah. I mean, 40 hits is possible on the left one. And if the left one is gone or the right one, then this will be much more easier if there are only balls coming from one side. I mean, it's still hard then, but hey, look, I am not shooting right anymore. For today. I mean, this is not like the guy from I Wanna Be the Guy. I mean, this is just overload here. I mean, there's so much on the screen, and for me it's a completely brain overload or something like that. It's a completely, I don't know how to say it, but it's a brain overload. I don't see a pattern. I see a pattern in the first few seconds and I see how I can create a pattern, but then I'm completely lost. I don't see how I can create a pattern. I think there's an easy pattern that you can create, like in a boss before. Good night. How many people are still on the stream? Turn the 12. Nice. Thank you all for watching. I mean, there were quite a few people. I think one week ago there were quite a few people when I generated my new attitudes against people that are assholes. There were quite a few people that said, "Your stream will be not fun watching anymore. You will lose the most of your viewers." To all the people that said that, I don't think you were right. And to all the people that said today, with the private chat bullshit and the people that take cuts, but I think Naminator, good old Naminator 5, I think most of you know him, sent me a really nice message because of, what did he say? I'm gonna spoil you one last thing. I mean, he started the email with, "I'm gonna spoil you one last thing," so he admitted that he spoiled all the time. But what did he say? If you do it like that with the private chat on first playthroughs and stuff, you will lose all your viewers or so, something like that. Yeah, I mean, I know Naminator, you're watching. I know that you're watching. Maybe with a different name. But I don't think so that you were right. Okay, the 211. Okay, I mean, that's nice too. But, oh man. Todd might have an idea. Instead standing in the middle area and making little moves, and it's going to be I'm gonna try. No, the problem is if I'm standing in the middle area here, I should. No. Yeah, if she does that, I'm screwed, but. He was on Norby stream? Who was on Norby stream? Naminator! Okay, did he do something? Did he spoil something? And no, Naminator was not the guy that wrote me that message with, "I don't need your stream anymore, Norby is streaming now." It wasn't Naminator. But, yeah, yeah. I mean, if he spoils and if Norby is pissed off, I mean, Norby will be pissed off too if he gets spoiled things on games. I mean, not on a I wanna be the guy, but if he plays a game or something that he won't, I mean, it's not only me, it's common sense that people get pissed off. It's not that I'm a little diva that says, "Oh, I'm spoiled right now, I don't want to play anymore." Like I said, I gave Naminator so many chances. He spoiled on Star Tropics, he spoiled on a Mario game too. He spoiled there, he spoiled there, he spoiled there. I mean, at the end, he admitted that he spoiled. I'm gonna give you a last spoiler. But sorry guys, I need to quit this for today. It's just the game just won this fight, but the game haven't won or has not won the war. I'm not going offline to all the people that think, "No, oh, he's going offline." No, I'm not going offline. I'm not going offline, I still play something. I'm still gonna play something a little bit. I think I will be online for another hour.